My name is Tushita.
And my name is Himanshi.
And we are from the river Narmada.
So before we start our presentation, we are likely to present a little skit, and you guys have to guess what the brand is actually. How many marks did you score?
100 out of 100.
Oh, that's good.
How many marks did you score?
I won't show you my paper.
I'll only take it. 105 out of 100.
Yes, 5 extra marks for good handwriting. So, yes, you guys are right. Our topic of presentation is HPPL, that's Hindustan Pencils Private Limited. So let's start with the contents. That's introduction.
The journey of HPPL.
Products.
Manufacturing capabilities and plants.
Differentiators.
Diversity.
Distribution.
Sales turnover.
Market share.
Environmental friendly.
And conclusion. So let's start with the introduction of our topic. HPPL, that's basically stands for Hindustan Pencils Private Limited.
It was founded by Babu Bhai Sanghvi.
It was established in the year 1958.
Household names are Apsara and Nataraj.
Country's largest school stationery products.
And the current chairman is Kirti Bhaidar Sanghvi. So we'll take you for a journey of HPPL.
So it was the year 1958 when the company was privatized. It was a private company, and it was also for the year when Nataraj was launched.
After 12 years, in 1970s, launch of brand Apsara.
It was the year 1996 when the company was actually getting recognition among people, and Apsara Platinum was introduced on that year.
On 2016, the company thought why not to go for different products, so here come the birth of pens.
2012 was the milestone year for the company as it achieved the target of 500 crores.
In current year, they are expecting 100 crores plus turnover. The journey from a store in Mumbai to a largest pencil manufacturing in the world.
So let's talk about the products of HPPL. HPPL has basically two brands, that's Nataraj and Apsara. Nataraj and Apsara are further divided and sells products like pencils, erasers, sharpeners, instrument box, colors, chalks, etc. But they basically target pencils, erasers and sharpeners.
So here are the manufacturing capabilities. The company manufactures 87 lakhs pencils, 25 lakhs erasers, 15 lakhs sharpeners, 2 lakhs scales and 10 lakh pens per day. Yes, you heard it correct. They manufacture this per day in 7 manufacturing plants in 5 states.
Differentiator. Okay, so this is one of the most important slides of our presentation, differentiator. How one company is different from another company. So we have basically 3 aspects for that. 3 concepts: consumer, company, relationship and loyalty program. 3 concepts. The 3 concepts are platinum extra dark pencils, long point sharpeners and non-dust erasers. Basically, HPPL was the first company to introduce this innovative idea, and later on other companies started copying it. The second is consumer company relationship. The consumer grievance of this company is so strong that even if they get a little bit of information regarding the products, that anything is happening even in the remote areas, the respective representatives of the remote areas try to attend that. Third is loyalty program. Loyalty program is basically a program in which among the 4 quarters of the country, people, dealers are selected and they are offered a broad tour for further aspects.
So diversity, as the company is not only diversified in India, but also has expanded his business all over the world. Nataraj is known as Nataraj in India and many countries, but it is also known as Shivo in some countries. Apsara is a premium brand which is little expensive, but Nataraj is a mass brand. So here comes the distribution. 28 2,850 distributors, 2 lakhs plus outlets, 29 states plus UTS, and 1,500 plus towns. So here is the sales turnover. For 2015-16, the sales turnover is 884.1. 2016-17, 902.63. For year 17-18, 894.24. For year
18-19, 958.25. So we have seen the sales turnover of the company. Let's now have a look on the market share. The total size of pencils, erasers and sharpeners the market share is 1000 crore, in which 60% of the market share is of HPPLs, that is Hindustan Pencils Private Limited. 30% is of Domes, 5% of Camlin, and 5% are others. Basically, HPPLs only deals with pencils, erasers, and sharpeners. That's why they are the basic, they are the main, they have the main market share of 60%. Environment friendly. Now you guys must have thinking that how a company who's producing pure wood pencils is environment friendly. Actually it is. They don't use forest wood for their pencils. They use replanted woods for their pencils and other products.
So the conclusion, company is still creating new products. Many of you will not be aware of the notebooks they are producing. They are producing the notebook from last 2 years, but they are capturing the market slowly.
The pen section of the company is gradually increasing. Yes, HPPL basically deals with pencils, erasers and sharpeners, but they are also planning to gradually increase their pen segment as they wanted its recognition in this segment also.
Growth maintained. In 2015-16, they were not facing any challenges, but the Domes came with a new innovative idea of packaging. Thus, growth rate decreases. In 2016-17, it was 2%, and in 2017-18, it went to -1%. But they again came back, and the current growth rate is 7%, and they are looking forward to double the growth rate in 1920.
Go east, go west. You'll always find HPPL brands, that's Nataraj and Apsara. A champion is defined not by their wings, but how they can recover when they fall. You were created to create. Thank you.
Thank you.